device of torture?
It is indeed, yes.
A sharp wheel?
Somebody was strapped to a wheel, yes, usually rolled down a hill or something, but our name wasn't derived from that aspect. It was the firework. It's a spinning firework in England. You nail it to a wall.
I want to touch you.
Yes.
This is like the second release of the album. The first one was Black Metallic, which like hung around in America for like 3 or 4 months, which was like amazing. So the follow-up has been like a little longer coming than we expected, but it's going really well. Yeah, it's like getting played a lot. came to make the second LP, it was like there wasn't any real need for us to sit around in England scratching our chins thinking what sort of record we should make and how it should fit in, because we had the band had changed its sound so radically, just touring and doing constant touring certainly out of England, that it was just obvious how the band was sounding. We couldn't really change it anyway, so we sort of made the record sort of made itself in many ways, so we didn't really have to. It was very much a please ourselves sort of record, and we weren't really trying to fit in with anybody else. So if we can make that sort of leap through touring this album and make another record which is equally one step ahead of the last one, I think, you know, it'll be a good thing.
Video for Way Down is pretty terrifying. In the video, you look kind of like an impartial observer to this heinous thing that's about to happen. Are you?
That was kind of the idea, but I couldn't really compete with the acting that was going on around me. That's why I didn't even try. So I kind of took on another kind of character, I guess. But no, I mean the song is about everyone's self-destructive streak, which Owen and I have, and I think everybody has, and everyone curbs to. In their own way, and it had this kind of reckless feeling of dread, which hopefully the clip, the video, kind of, I think the images go with hand in hand with what the music is doing. So, which I think any good rock video has to do, you know.
for my beautiful thing. But pay for days to stay with me. Expect to see some change in me. From happy to proud, I'm on my way down. I'm on my way down. I'm on my way down. I'm on my way down.
It's taken us a couple of records to become our own band, and that's come about through the massive amount of kind of playing we've done on the road, and it's and that's everything else falls away, and you just become the core of what the band is, and that can be really good or it can be really bad, and we were really pleased with what we were left with after touring, and I think this record kind of reflects that.
So that live performance intensity informs your music, and where do the lyrics fall there? Are they do they go behind the music?
They go behind the music, I guess, yeah. I mean, these were some of the most direct words that I've written. And they were, more often than not, the songs were inspired lyrically initially rather than musically, which is usually where we do it.
Mm-hmm.
Music comes first usually, but this time...
It was flip.
It was, the lyrics were kind of took on a sharper edge, I think.
The song Empty Head begins with the lyrics. And you don't have a lyric sheet, so I might be wrong on this one, too. Of all the things a popular song can bring, a permanent picture of home is what I hate the most.
Hope. It's a permanent picture of hope. That's what I hate the most.
Oh, so...
It's a reference to us, and we find it, although we're reasonably happy men, we find the band's a kind of good channel for the darker side of I guess what everyone thinks about and certainly what we think about, and we find it quite difficult to write particularly happy songs or chipper songs. So it was a reference to the bands that can get away with going like that, which we're not very good at.
I think I have the best of me inside my head. No one else competes with me. I think I'm great.